Okay guys, here's the akrapovic exhaust silencer removed.